I remember back in the 80s when I first heard electronic music. I knew back then this illegal computer sound was gonna be my call. My heart got hooked on 4x4 beats when House took his journey with Jack, Chicago, and Acid House. Now my heart is hooked forever. It's in my soul, in my veins, on my mind 24/7. Don't care if it's jazz, soul, tech, minimal, funky, vocal, or hip house. You name it, I love it. Maybe we are weird. Maybe this music is weird. And maybe the clubs are overrated. But we're in this together. We're in this for the love of beats. For the love of loops. 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 It's all about the house music that always has been. If you're into house music, DJ seems like a natural path to follow. And back in the days, DJs were weird people who liked music in a weird way. Back then, you would have to be a nerd to become a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be that nerd. It sickens me. If you're not in it for the love of the music, would you please fuck off? Hate those smartasses who think DJing is an easy way to get laid. Well, get a life.